and there you go.
That is a full experience.
Learn my lesson now.
I know what you like.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah. Well,
The night is
very annoying.
We're retro.
Nostalgic.
A song off Bringing Home the Ashes album called Bible Dreams.
Nice try.
is that I didn't come out this time as the Wild Swans, and I didn't come out this time as Paul Simpson. I came out as Paul Simpson on the Pinoy Wild Swans. These guys, we had 1 4-hour rehearsal before we did the gigs. So I'd just like for you to give them a round of applause. They're also filming in Korea for my new best friends, and I'm not excited, I will be crying later tonight, and I have to say goodbye to them. They were from Rose.
Super Swans!
So, I'm from Liverpool, in England, home of course, the Beatles, Liverpool Football Club. This is a song I wrote. It's not specifically about Liverpool, it's about the north of England, because we're fiercely proud of coming from the north. There's a very definite north-south divide, and it's financial, political. So anyway, this is Northern England. so apparently I keep forgetting to do this with the Protestant tradition. The selfie.
Yeah!
Everyone stand up.
Thank you.
tell me that I'm no longer a young man. And looking around, just saying. Please feel free to leave the comfort of your seats. Let's get a party going. Hey, man in the hat.
Thank you.
Master. I think I've messed this one up. Even at rehearsals, first gig, second gig, probably not now. So.
This is the last year of my life.
technical intermission again.
Oh my god.
He's hitting the drums so hard they've disintegrated.
Where's my
bag? Are you holding a piece of
So we're going to get back to the room.
I'm
going to be back in my little house by the river, looking out the window. It's going to be raining. I've got a little sort of stray cat I feed. And I'm going to be thinking about here and the sunshine. I think you've won. I think you know this one.
Just by a little bit.